only person in this Manhattan who's never deserted me.